Hello everyone, this is Imran Pardesi sir, and today I will be teaching you standard 10th math second chapter number 2, that is Pythagoras theorem. In Pythagoras theorem today we will see only the question number 5 of practice set 2.2. My dear student, this question is very much lengthy, but it is very easy to understand. Please pay attention towards the board, understand, because here we will use only and only Pythagoras theorem. So please pay attention. See the steps. Question number 5 of practice set 2.2. In adjoining figure, it means figure is given to you. Point T is the interior of rectangle PQRS. It is mentioned that this figure is of rectangle. It means in question it is said that PQRS is a rectangle. Okay, and point T is in the interior of rectangle. Prove that TS square plus TQ square is equals to TP square plus TR square. So my dear students, by observing this, what is to be proved? We will see some are here, some are there, but don't worry, no problem, we will see what we have to do. So first, see, this kind of figure is given to you, P, Q, R and S. This is a rectangle, okay? So rectangle means these two sides are, opposite sides of rectangles are equal, okay? Means PS is equals to QR and PQ is equals to RS, okay? But we will draw here one parallel line, okay? We will draw one parallel line to RS, that is called AB. This we will construct, hum construct karenge, which will be the parallel to the RS, means segment RS will be parallel to the segment AB, which is also parallel to segment, which is also parallel to segment PQ, means these three lines will be parallel, these three lines will be parallel to each other. It means the PQRS is a rectangle. So see now, PQB, ABQP, it is also rectangle. Now ABRS, it is also rectangle. Yes, and can you see this AB, this BA is a perpendicular here. It means AB is perpendicular here. See, B to A, if it is perpendicular on segment PS, so it is 90 degree 90 degree, and see, AB is perpendicular on RQ, so it is also 90 and 90 degree. Yes, and T is the interior. So can you see there are triangles? Can you see the triangles I have marked over there? This is first triangle, second triangle, third and fourth. So this is how we will deal with the requirement of the question. Okay, so please pay attention. I will erase this, the rough work which I have explained you. I hope you will understand that AB we have constructed, which is parallel to RS and PQ. Means all these three lines are parallel to each other. And AB or BA is perpendicular on PS and perpendicular on RQ. Okay, it means 90 degree is there. So what is to prove? TS square. First we will write what is to be proved. Okay, then prove. Quadrilateral PQRS is a rectangle. It is given in the question, so we have written over there given. Therefore, now we will say that all the angles of rectangle is of 90 degree, right? All the angles of rectangle are 90 degree. See, angle SPQ 90 degree, then PQR 90 degree, then QRS 90 degree, then RSP 90 degree. Why angles of rectangle? This is your first answer, right? Now see the next one. Segment PQ, PQ is parallel to segment SR because it is a rectangle and opposite sides are parallel to each other. Opposite sides of rectangle are equal to each other. Okay, so segment PQ parallel to segment SR, and segment SR is parallel to segment AB that we have constructed, right? Humne AB construct kiya tha, which is parallel to SR, and SR is parallel to PQ. It means all the three lines which are horizontally lying, they are parallel to each other. Okay, so by the definition we came to know that quadrilateral ABRS and quadrilateral ABQP is a parallelogram. They both are parallelogram, and opposite sides of parallelograms are equal. Just pay attention over here. Therefore, what we will say that SP is equals to RQ, right? Now we will say now AS is equals to BR, or AP is equals to BQ. See, we have to write it AS AS is equals to RB or BR and AP is equals to BQ. This is very important for the further. Please pay attention. This and this equal. See, I will make identical marks. This and this is equal. This and this side is equal to each other. I hope you will understand. Yes, now segment BA is a perpendicular on segment TS and AB is perpendicular on RQ, right? Perpendicular, it means here we can say these triangles 1, 2, 3, 4, there are 4 triangles where we can utilize the Pythagoras theorem. Yes, please pay attention here one by one. I have given mark over there. So which triangle you will use first? This one, this triangle TAS. See, in triangle TAS, angle TAS is 90 degree from 7. Why? Because this is AB is a perpendicular. Okay, TAS is 90 degree. Now we can utilize the Pythagoras theorem. Opposite side of 90 degree, that is TS. So we will write TS square is equals to TA square plus AS square. This is 8th equation by Pythagoras theorem. We know. So we have utilized this first. Now we will utilize this triangle. See, opposite. Pehle A, phir A. So what is second one in triangle TBQ? TBQ. Here TAS, here TBQ. Opposite. Okay. So in angle TBQ, it is 90 degree. Why? Because AB is perpendicular on segment or side RQ. So we will write over here TQ, because TQ is the opposite side of 90 degree. So TQ is a hypotenuse. TQ square is equals to TB square plus BQ square by Pythagoras theorem. Now we will add this 8th and this 9th equation. So what is written here? TS square. What is written here? TQ square. So we will add them. TS square plus TQ square. Then addition of these two sides plus addition of these two sides. Okay, that is your 10th one. Okay, now what we have done? We have done this first triangle, then the opposite of this triangle, right? Now similarly, we can do vice versa. This third and this fourth. First and second, third and fourth. So we will write in triangle PAT or TAP, no problem. In triangle TAP, angle TAP is 90 degree from 7th. What is 7th is saying that AB is a perpendicular on PS or AB is perpendicular on RQ. Therefore, we can utilize the 90, that is Pythagoras theorem. So TP square, TP, it is a hypotenuse, opposite side of 90 degree. TP square is equals to TA square plus AP square. So that is Pythagoras theorem. Then again we can utilize the opposite angle, this side triangle, this triangle, that is TBR. So we will write in triangle TBR, angle TBR is 90 degree from 7. What is 7th is saying that segment AB or BA is perpendicular on segment PS and segment RQ as well. Okay, now we can write over here in triangle TBR. In triangle TBR, TR square is a hypotenuse square plus TB square plus BR square. Now we will add how we have added here these two, this one and this one. Now we will add these two also. So now we will add these both 11 and 12. So what was the first? TP square, then second was TR square, then these two sides square plus these two sides square, right? Now see, I have made some arrows over there. So why I have written over there? See, look at here, 5th and 6th, AS is equals to BR. So what we have written? AP is equals to BQ, because we have written AP is equals to BQ. Why? Because it is a parallelogram and opposite sides of parallelograms are equal. So what you write there, AP square ki jagah pe hum likhenge BQ square and BR square ki jagah pe likhenge AS square. See, AS is equals to BR and AP is equals to BQ. AS is equals to BR and AP is equals to BQ. So we will write it from 5th and 6th and then we will do some adjustment. Okay, as per the, we have to prove. So TP square plus TR square as it is. TA is here, AS is there. Take it. Arrange them according to your requirement. TA square plus AS square यहाँ पे ले लो, plus BQ square, TB square plus BQ square वहाँ पे ले लो. So these two is equals to TS square. See, TS square is equals to TA square plus A square. तो इसकी जगह पे हम लिखेंगे TS square और इसकी जगह पे हम लिखेंगे TQ square, because TQ square is equals to TB square plus BQ square from 8th and 9th. See, this is 8th equation and this is 9th equation. So this is how we have proved that TS square plus TQ square is equals to TP square plus TR square. How we have proved? First, you have constructed this construction. AB is perpendicular to PS and AB is perpendicular to RQ. Okay. Then there are four triangles. 1, 2 opposite. Then 3, 4. So first this and this. Then this and this. You have added first and second. Then third and fourth. At last, you have to say that these sides AP is equals to BQ and AS is equals to BR. Then you have to do some changes. So this is how you will solve the question number 5. I hope you have understood. This triangle, this given quadrilateral was rectangle, and the construction what you have done, then they were become parallelogram. The properties of rectangle, parallelogram and parallel lines and Pythagoras theorem utilized in this question number 5. I hope you understood. So please take practice, do practice. Best of luck. Thank you so much.